This is not about NPP. This is not about NDC. It's about our future.